Welcome, basketball fans, to 2K Sports. I'm Damon Bruce. It's Wednesday night basketball. It's the away team going up against...
Thank you. took a while, but somebody finally got a shot to go.
You know, I was starting to get a little concerned for them. I mean, it hadn't been pretty to this point.
Ripped away.
And first quarter, we're about 3.5 minutes in. Number six.
Run out the game.
Six to shoot. For three. We've got 1:48 left here in the opening quarter. Number three. Great look, but off the mark.
Well, he's wide open there, but really struggles from that range. Maybe there's a reason he's open.
There's a screen. Seven, and he banks into layup. Gone 1-2 from long range in the first quarter.
Left in the first quarter.
Five to shoot. Number 21. Number six. Can't connect from short range.
And they forced the miss with that good defensive rotation. They're playing well together as a unit.
Welcome back, folks. We have a close game here at the start of the second quarter of play. Guys, what's your take on the home team so far?
And I thought the key in that first quarter was the offensive aggressiveness. Attacked the rim and got to the foul line.
And I sit here really feeling good about playing at home, taking advantage of the home court.
14. Blanketed by the D, fights to the rim for the layup.
And I like that move to the hoop. You use your speed, go around the bigger defender.
Shot clock at six. Stolen. Second quarter, we're a little over a minute and a half in. Six on the shot clock.
Everybody's team has the hot hand right now.
10, he's going to knock that one down. He'll spray that one on you.
Clark, they've been struggling here in offense.
Yeah, a little bit of time out here. Dry spell for sure.
Number 6. And it's 1. Gets it to go. We've gotten 4 of the first 5 shots to fall in the second quarter. Outstanding shooter.
Studio, and this is the Halftime Report. Plenty of hustle from the home team. It's been an uneven start to the season. They're hungry for wins, no doubt about it. On the other side, the visitors will be pretty solid as well. The second chance buckets certainly adding up in this one. They pounded the offensive glass. A few tight games around the NBA. Let's check them out. About midway through the third out there. Another game going on. Second half of play, still anybody's game. And another one also in progress. That game's in the third, still plenty to go. And that'll be it for us here. Thanks so much for joining me. Now it's time to head back to Kevin Harlan, Steve Kerr, Clark Kellogg, and Doris Burke. We hope to see you around next time.
The Sprint Halftime Report, presented by Sprint.
And we welcome you back with a beautiful view of downtown Miami and the sparkling American Airlines Arena. Shooting from the field, 44%, not bad. Six. Number 6. shot and forcing the miss. And a minute played as the second half gets going. Taken away.
Even when you go through a shooting drop,
you might be trying to tell them to get to the free throw line. You know, all teams go cold at points during the game, but the good teams still find ways to score.
20 left to play in the third. Six to shoot. Number three. The layup missed.
Well defended, and he's not someone who responds well to that kind of defensive pressure.
51 seconds left in the third quarter. Number 14. Off target with the free throw line, Jay.
You know, not only is the game neck and neck and tight, but the rebounding battle is too. Extremely close on the board.
And both teams have really put in a terrific effort down low.
Number 3. Offensive rebound. Number 5. No good and tight defense there. Bother that shot. Number 12. Shot denied. It's still anybody's game as we've reached the end of three. The home team leading by three. And coming up as soon as we return from break, the fourth quarter gets underway.
Coming up next Tuesday, December 17th. Make sure to catch it.
Welcome back as we get rolling once more. The fourth quarter right ahead in what's been a very well-contested game. About 35% from the floor, not much falling for them. To tie it up, shot is off. Being a lackluster, 38% for the game, struggling so far. Number 4. Good hit from in close.
Not too much congestion in the lane. I think he could have gotten a better shot that time, no question.
Possessions into the fourth quarter, just over a minute played. Clock at 6. Number 4. Misses from short range.
That's kind of a shocker. The defense was there, but it wasn't right in his face. Kind of out of character for him to miss those. Stagnant performance.
Yeah, I agree. The reason for that, I think, was their movement away from the ball. Not very crisp.
All right, let's go over to the sideline with Doris Burke.
Hi, Kevin. The head coach for the visiting team had some instruction for his guys during that last break. He laid out the X's and O's and told them, we're still alive, guys. We've just got to work together, trust each other, and play our backsides off. Kevin, we'll see if they've got enough in the tank to
with his silk on the finger roll.
He had his choice of finishing moves there, and you just gotta love the fact he went old school with the finger roll.
Second minute off the clock now in the fourth. From 13, that one wide left. Gone 1-3 from the field to start the fourth quarter.
Came out flat that night and could never really get it going. Not their best effort for sure, Clark.
No, I agree with you. And I thought maybe they could find somebody to come off the bench and give them a spark, but it didn't happen.
Left in the fourth. shoot. Number seven. We've got 1:13 left in the fourth quarter. Cut the bucket. Steve talked about last year in the match and how the differences existed between the two, and you know, maybe have the same this year too.
Well, that's the way you would expect it to play out, Kevin, but this is a different season. It's early, and we still can't be really sure if the makeup of these teams is the same as last year, so I think we're going to see something a little different.
he can.
They couldn't put him away in regulation, but after a superb performance in overtime, they managed to get the job done.
Yeah, just an amazing game, but they pulled away at the end.
For Clark Kellogg, Steve Kerr, and Doris Burke, this is Kevin Harlan thanking you for tuning in. Now it's time to present our Jordan Player of the Game.
Mm-hmm.